Good day everyone, poor miners. For today's video, I am going to recover silver from this material, circuit breaker, silver contacts, just like this, from 200 ampere circuit breaker, and brass silver plated that I was melt, and silver plated also, copper silver plated. So watch until the end of this video, and I will make a ring for my daughter after this recovery of silver. A copper with silver plated in a beaker. We separate this one because it's very thin plating silver. And this one also, I add this silver contact. Okay, then adding to the beaker, let's cover it up with distilled water. Covered up distilled water. Then adding 4 ml nitric. We don't add too much acid because this is very thin plating of silver. Allowing the reaction, this beaker and this one, we add slowly nitric acid, silver contact, start at 10 ml. Okay, filtration with filter cotton, capture any solids. Okay, filtering with filter paper. Very nice precipitation silver. Okay, let's clean up this one. Done decantation, the solution. Okay. And only left our silver precipitation. Then we perform washing until there's no blue color. Add with hot water here. Stir a little bit. Then allow to settle down. Okay, melting our silver here. Let's see what happened. This is our silver, very nice. Okay, turn on our skill. For 10.2. Start hammering. Okay, nailing our silver ring for my daughter. Start here. Half round. Measuring the size of the ring number 3, 1.74 inches, in centimeter 4.4 And my eldest daughter, 2.14 inches in centimeter 5.4. 5.4. Okay. Bending with bending plier. Start here. Okay, done bending. So now soldering the joint by using borax bracing plugs. How to do it? Simply add borax into plate or with water, then mix it. Allow to dissolve borax. But be sure the joint has no gap and clean. With the correct temperature. So let's do it. Simply apply borax into the joint. Okay, let's begin. Okay. Let's allow it to cool down a little bit. The same process, add borax here to water. Okay, done soldering. After nailing the solder joint, look like there is no solder here. Very good solder. Next, stretching the ring. With this tool, to form circle perfectly. Nice. Yeah, very nice tool. Fantastic round. Goodness. Oh yeah. Next, we push this into to form circle. Nailing with sanding paper. Okay, nailing inside the ring. Final nailing with 2000 sanding paper. Okay, turn on our scale. And the big one is 4.6 gram. And the smaller one is 3.4. So next, we final polishing with polishing liquid. This is our polishing liquid here. Simply rub with the cotton. Just like that. So thank you for watching, and God bless you everyone.